What is going on, aliens? I'm Mike Rosa, and today I got you round two of the intense 5-minute at-home core workout. So we're gonna be building our core right from home, so only using our body weight. Now, real quick before we get into this routine, make sure you download my workout app called Exerprise. It's a free download in the app and Play Store. You can generate thousands of workouts based on your customized selections, so make sure you check it out and get them gains. But back to this routine, we're gonna be going through 5 exercises, a minute long each. We're building that core strength and stability, and like I said, guys, we're only gonna be using our body weight. So let's get into this first exercise. Is gonna be the hip thrust hold. Fire yourself up, guys. This is gonna be brutal. Have your timer ready to go. Alright, you're picking your hips up, getting that butt off the ground, and we're holding it. Squeeze your core as hard as you can the entire time and make sure you're breathing. In 3, 2, 1, start it up. Get up there, guys. So you're coming off the ground and squeezing. Going for a minute, guys. That core is gonna get tight. Squeeze it. And your nose, not your mouth, that breathing. Stay in the air, guys. Come on. Keep that butt off the ground. Thrust to that sky with those hips. Already getting tough, guys. Fight through that fatigue with me. 20 more seconds, come on! Keep that butt off the ground, those hips thrusted, come on! We're going to the plank and reach next. 5 more seconds! 1! Quick transition. Plank, reach, guys. Squeeze and reach. We're going 30 seconds each arm now. Balance, guys, and reach. Squeeze those obliques. Squeeze that entire core. Fight it. And switch sides. Gonna find out those asymmetries too. This side's way harder for me, guys. Squeeze it, guys. We're going to the side suitcase hold next for those obliques. If you need a rest, take it, and then get back at it. Right onto the side suitcase hold. Hold it in the middle. Woo! This one is brutal, guys. Squeeze and hold. Thirty seconds each side. Like I said, guys, take that rest, then get back at it. It's all about finishing strong. I don't care how many rests you take, finish strong, do better the next time. One more second. Switch side. Squeeze and touch that elbow, almost to the knee. Squeeze those obliques. You should be on your side, guys. Fight that burn! It's not supposed to be easy. Come on, guys. Build that strength. Build that stability. Keep up with that upper body and those legs. Legs extended, crunch, hold, reach. Woo! This foot is brutal, guys. Get up as high as you can. Put those legs down and extend it. Reach. Squeeze those upper abs. Come on, guys. We're almost done. Only one more exercise after this one. Keep those legs down, those heels on the ground. And we'll reach. Keep fighting that burn, guys. If you haven't seen version number one, remember it's linked in the description as well as the first pinned comment. 10 more seconds. Reach. 3 more seconds, then we're going to upright Z hold. Quick transition, upright Z hold. Bring the knees in, hold it just like this, guys. The farther you lean back, the harder it is. Keep those knees in. This is the last one of the routine. Finish strong, guys. Like I said, I don't care how many breaks you take, get back at it, do better the next time. Come on, do better than me, let's go. My core is on fire, guys. Come on, keep fighting. Remember, the farther we lean back, the harder it is. Come on. I want to see people do better than me, guys. Come on. No limits. We're always getting better together. Less than 10 seconds. I'm going to do the last six with you guys. Come on. I'm not going down. Let's go. What? Oh, thank God. Relax, guys. Your core should be on fire at this point. Make sure to smash that thumbs up button and click that notification bell right next to subscribe so you never miss a new video upload from me. I'm uploading multiple videos a week and you don't want to miss any, guys. Now, if you're looking for full weekly setups of the intense workouts, they're all on my website, annabellekennedys.com. Make sure you check those out. They're optimized at a frequency that's going to maximize your gains. Guys, build that core strength and stability. I'm telling you, it's going to build all of your abs, make them more blocky, thicky, thicker. And it's just gonna be a whole more strong and developed look. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.